photo of Rocky was used by a German antiquarian who went to Birmingham. And he totally sued them because, you know, they didn't get a model disclosure or pay them or anything like that. And it was just somebody was like, hey, dude, I was in Germany. And you were there on your scooter and you're earning it here. It was an ad for, you know, not drinking.
Really?
And he was like, fuck, shit, you can't use me as a model. It was kind of a high on life, you know, thing.
The question is, was he high?
Probably not. Well, I'm not even sure.
Was he the example of what to do or what not to do?
Okay.
I'm trying to convince the wrong cat.
No, he's been rolling around.